name is Tasha. I'm from a fitness instructor from ActiveSG. Thank you for joining me today, this morning, for a total body workout. We're going to do a total body workout of 30 minutes. So it's going to be, we're going to start off with 4 minutes of warm-up, followed by 15 minutes of total body workout. So it's going to be about 15 exercises. We're going to split them into 7 and 8. So we're going to start off with 7 exercises first. We're going to have a break in between, a 1-minute water break, and then we're going to follow up with another 8 exercises. And then at the end of the workout, we are going to do our M-rep. M-rep, which means as much reps as possible given the time frame. So we are going to do that for 5 minutes. All right? Okay, so because it's a total body workout, there is not much focus on upper body strength or lower body strength, but there's going to be a lot of functional movements. So at any point in time, if you feel that you need to take a longer rest, feel free to do so. And then whenever you're ready, you can join us back in. So for today, main workout, right, we're going to do 45 seconds of work and 15 seconds of rest. Okay, so and then at the end of it, we're going to do our M-rep, which is my favorite because it's going to give that extra burn throughout your whole workout. All right, so if you're ready, we're going to start off with our warm-up, all right? Okay, we're going to start off with high knees, my favorite. So you can either jump or you can just walk it up, all right? So get ready. We're going to start off with high knees followed by our seal jack. So seal jack is just like our jumping jacks, but the slight difference is that you open up your chest and clap. Open up and clap, all right? 3, 2, 1, high knees, go. 1. Right, we're going to do for 30 seconds. So if not, you can always bring it out, work it out, yeah? So you don't have to rush here because the main purpose of a warm-up is just to bring your heart rate, slide it up, your body warm, to get yourself ready for your main workout because we're not going to bring your body to a total shock. You see, so slowly we're going to warm your body up. Then we're going to go for seal jacks. Open, close. So open it wide, stretch your arms, and close. All right? We have about 15 seconds here. Just open up. So if you can't jump, just open, close. All right? Next, we're going to move to your inchworm, to a push-up. So from here, legs slightly width apart. Bend, don't bend your knees. Try to, just a slight bend will do. Walk out to a plank, knees down, push-up. Or knees up to you, whichever level you're in. Down, plank, push up. All right, well done. Next, we're going to go for your mountain climbers. So from this position, just move your knees closer to your chest. So if you can't do explosive, just walk it out will do. All right, so here, remember, wrist above your shoulder and just walk it up. So from here, we're going to go for your lumbar spine twist. So from here, right, just lie down, just twist. Or knees up, touch the ground, up. Just let me move my speaker. Up. Up. Touch the ground. Up. So from here, hip thrust, legs slightly width apart, hands by the side, chest up, squeeze that glutes, and down, up, squeeze it, down, up, down, last 2, down, up, squeeze, down, okay, back. So we're going to go for a narrow and wide sprint on the spot. From here, sprint, open up. Sprint. Fast feet, all right? Swing your arms. Close your leg, open it up. Close. Open. Close. Open. Close. So from here, we're going to go to your burpees. So don't have to bring your chest down. Half burpees will do. Up, down, stand. Up. All right, breathe in here. Up. Two more. And rest up. All right. Take a sip of water if you need to. All right, for this work, for the next one, right, we're going to do our main workout. We're going to do 7 exercises first. So for the first 7, we're going to do skaters. So if any of you have been to the mountains and skate, so basically the movement is the same. You can either lift your feet at the back when you jump, but if you can't balance, you can put it down. So side, jump. Side, side. Use your hands to glide yourself through, all right? The next exercise is your squat twist. So from squat, squat, twist. Squat, twist. All right, ready? We're gonna start off your skaters. So get ready, go. Touch the ground, here. So if you can't balance, you can put your feet on the ground. If not, you can always balance yourself. Touch. All right. Here we go. Skaters is a very good way for you to do your cardio workout, just to get your heart rate pumping. All right. Slowly. And break. Rest. So next is your squat twist. So from here, I'm going to squat. Okay, instead of twisting here, I'm going to try you to do squat. Twist. Okay, ready? Go. Squat. Twist, squat, twist, squat, twist. So when you're squatting, remember, chest sprout, down, up, twist, up, twist. All right, about 15 seconds to go. Oops, okay, here we go. Remember chest sprout always. Don't forget to breathe. And rest. Take a breather. Next is our two-leg mountain climbers. So, there's two levels for this. So for my masters and seniors at home, you can choose level 1, bring up, or jump. 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 If not, walk it out. Right? Slowly. Control your movement. It's okay to go slow. Engage your core. Alright? If you can see, my body is straight. Neutral spine. All right, here we go. And rest. Next one, we're gonna have sprawls. Okay, it's a bit challenging here, but I'll show you how you're gonna do it, all right? I'm gonna show you side view because it's easier for you to see. from the same position. Gonna jump. Up. Look straight. Back. Walk it out back. Jump. Alright? Or you, if not, you can always jump back. Forward. Chest straight. Look forward. Walk back. Jump. Hands in between your knees. Right? So from here. Jump. Straight. Walk. Jump. Look up. Up. And rest. Well done. Alright, next one is reverse burpees. It's not like your usual burpees. So I'll show you, I'll show you one. From here. Jump. So what you can do, right? You can use your hands to support you. So watch my hands. Down. Up. Back down. Down. Use my hands. Support. Raise your heels. Down. If not, just jump. If you can balance yourself, don't need your hands to support. Up. Down. If you need hand support, up. Down. Roll. Up. Down. Roll. Up. And rest. All right, next one is your bear plank with alternate hands and alternate feet. Okay, so I'm gonna show you this way. First, ready in your stance. In your force, yeah? Here. Right hand up. Left hand straight. Down. Change. Down. So if you see sideways, it's this way. Watch, yeah? Up. Straight. Down. Pause. And down. Easy. Legs up. Down. Here. Up. Down. Too high. It's fine. Knees on the ground. Remember, whether it's level one or two, I want you to pause before you move down. Alright? Alright, and your last one, your A steps. It's just like a high knees, but with a clap. So this way. One, two, three, four. Okay? Ready? Let's go. Clap. Clap. So it's just like high knees. You know, high knees, you put your hands in front, right? But I want you to do it with a clap. Breathe. Right? Let me hear your clap. Hang there, guys. 15 seconds to go. Five seconds. Last two. And rest. Well done, guys. Okay, let's go for a 1 minute break. Drink up. Wipe those sweat, and I'll see you right back in. All right? guys, welcome back. Okay, we get ready? We're gonna start, all right? Skaters from the top. Ready? 3, 2, go. Down. Jump. Up. You can look down. It's fine. If you can, balance yourself, yeah? Jump. Here we go. 10 seconds to go. Let's go, guys. Breathe. Don't hold your breath. And rest. Next one, squat twist. It works your core and your quads. Ready? Hands on your ear. And let's go. Down. Twist. Down. Twist. Don't open your stance too wide, yeah? Just shoulder width apart will do. Squats. And twist. Twist. If you can, pause and down. Up. Pause. Down. Pause. Down. And down. Whew. And last one. All right, next one is your two-leg mountain climbers. Ready? In your position. Remember, you don't have to jump. If you can't, you can just walk it up, yeah? So hands, wrists, below your shoulder, just walk. Remember to extend your leg fully before coming in. If not, jump, back, forward, back, forward, back, jump. Let's go, guys. Forward, back, forward, back. Last one, and rest. The next one is your sprawls. So from this position, same position from the ground, hands, ready, let's go. Jump, pause, back, forward, pause, down. Let's go, guys. Hanging there. I know your quads are burning. Alright, this is your body moving. Alright, so you gotta thank your body for allowing you to do this move. Rest. Next is your reverse burpees, okay? So remember to roll back before you jump forward. So from here, lie down, roll, hands up, down, roll. Hand support. Bring yourself up. Down. Roll. Down. Support your body weight. Bring it up. Down. Roll. Up. Challenge yourself. Let's go. Jump. Down. Roll, up, jump. Last one. Roll, up, jump. Well done, guys. All right, next one is your bear plank with alternate hands, alternate leg. All right, show you sideways. Here. 3, 2, go. Pause. Down. Pause. Down. 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 I'll show you this way. Down. Right? So works on your balance and your coordination. Down. Last one. And down. All right, guys. Next is your A steps. Your second last workout. Hang in there. Ready? You just like your high knees, but with a clap. All right? And go. Let me hear your clap. Open wide. Clap. Breathe here. Hang in there, guys. 10 seconds. Come on. I'm watching you. Let's go. All right. Your last one. Best one. It's your plank. Okay? So when the clock strikes, you're going to go to your plank position. You can choose to do a high plank, this level one, or level two. Hang in there. Up. For those of you doing at home here, wrist below your shoulder. Breathe. Trust me, if you breathe, you will last longer. In 3, 2, 1. Well done, guys. All right, that's it for our main workout. We're going to have a 1 minute break. I mean, 1 minute water break before we move to our MREP. All right, so for your MREP, we're going to do 5 squats. 5. 5 times. 5 push-ups. Hands-off push-ups. From here. Hands off. Next. Here, right? Your wipers. You know the car wipers, the one in front of, same thing, hands by the side, move up, 5, if you can, 90 degree to the side, let me just move my, okay, move, all right, ready, and followed by 5 burpees, yeah? In 3, we're going to do this for 5 minutes. Ready? Squats. 5. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 5 push-ups. So once you're done with 1 round, you're going to move up the reps to 6. 1. 2. 3. 4, 5. So 5 wipers, just turn yourself. Hands by the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 5 burpees. Half burpees, yeah, you don't have to do the push-ups. So from here, up. One, two, three, four, five. So you're done with five, right? So we're gonna move up to one more rep. So six. So back to the top. Six squats. Go one, two, three, four, five, six. So hands off push-ups. Down. One. If not, you can put your knees down. Two. Three. Knees down. Four. Five. Just turn. White. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Next. Burpees. From here. One. Two. Sorry, my bad. You have to do six, yeah? Three. Four. Five. Six. All right, now from the top, seven. All right. So from here, down. One. See how many you can get? Eight, nine, 10. 7. Push-ups. Here. Down. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. If you're tired, it's okay to just stop. Take a breather whenever you're ready. Just continue back, right? We have about a minute to go. Next is your wiper, so seven. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Burpees. Seven burpees, yeah? Let's finish this up. One. Two. Three. You have about 40 seconds here. Four. Five. Six. Seven. All right, you've got 30 seconds. Let's do as much as we can. Eight squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Push-ups. One, two, three, four, five. All right. Well done, guys. So let me know how many rounds you managed to do, all right? Put in the comment in the below, at the below of the video here. All right, now, it's your cool down. We're gonna bring the heart rate down. We're just gonna breathe. Breathe in. So how do you find a workout? Good. Yeah. It's a cardio workout, so its purpose is to bring your heart rate at about 70 to about 85%. Alright, so at when you reach this stage, right, it means that your body is burning at the right amount accordingly. Alright, so from here, I'm just gonna sit down, stretch. So right foot out, left foot in, opposite hand, stretch it out. 3, 2, 1. Next one. Loya my cable. Stretch. My left. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. So the same leg that is tucked in, just bring the left leg back. Like a pigeon pose, yeah? So if you see from the side, it's this way. Just hold here. Right? 2 and 1. Change leg up. Opposite. Stretch. Down. Whew. So perspiring here. Stretch. Alright, next one, child pose. Just down. Stretch that back. And relax. Alright, so from here, just bring your leg in. We're gonna roll up in 10 seconds, yeah? Go. 10. 9. 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, so right hand, stretch. Bring your left hand in. Stretch. And the other side. Alright guys, well done. Alright, I'll see you guys again soon. Thank you for joining me this morning. All right, remember to like our video and subscribe to our channel. And if you have more comments, please write them below. All right, I'll see you guys soon. Thank you. Bye.